Some of Pittsburgh's most notable buildings are honoring the victims tonight. Blue lights are shining from the Highmark building, the Coppers building, and the Gulf Tower. We'll be right back.